also after practice, it's always nice to go and enjoy some nice food. So today I'll be going to this restaurant called Kotsen. It's a Zhichai restaurant, which Zhichai is a Hokkien word which literally translates to cook and fry. So this restaurant has been around for about 3 generations. And they serve Cantonese style dishes in a coffee shop lighthouse. So come, let's go. Hello, hi guys. Hello. Thanks for coming for lunch today. Okay, thank you. Okay, bye. What else do you want to
eat?
Okay,
sa go nyang
tofu.
So guys, this is my friend from church. Her name is Evelyn, and we have met since we were about 16 years old. And this is my friend Janice and Jia Xian. So we met about a year ago through an organization called AIA.
So I met Jia Min about a year ago through this organization called Athletes in Action. In Athletes in Action, we hope to help athletes integrate their faith, their sports and their life. Yeah, because we share the same faith. As Christians, we believe that our faith plays an integral and important role to help us shape our motivations, help us to understand the purpose in our sports and also life beyond sports. So Jia Min, right, the first impression I had of her was that she's very smiley. She always has this smiley like eyes and smiley look on her face. Yeah, but in court she looks very unfriendly. So off the court, even though like she's this like badminton player, but she never made me feel like she's like special or anything. She always made me feel very comfortable in my friendship with her. She seems interested and very excited about like how about my life, like how I've been in my life and stuff like that.
Yeah, so for myself, I'm also working in Athletes in Action for quite a number of years already. What I really admire about elite athlete like Jia Min is their passion for their sports and the amount of things that they have sacrificed, their time, their social life. But yet, what is most admirable to me is also how they are still wanting to pursue their faith at the same time, where they have really not much time.
So I first met Jia Min in church. I was 17 then. She was 16.
Yeah, 16.
Yeah, and she was still in sports school, finishing her final year. So I think she started her badminton career at a very young age. So I think majority of her time is spent in her career, and I think it's already very different from typical teenagers. You know, we spend our teenage years hanging out with friends and a lot of social life, basically. Yeah, but I think for Jia Min, it's very different for her because she spends a lot of time competing in competitions and training. Yeah, we really see that she is she really loves her sport that she plays. Yeah,
I think in order to succeed, regardless of what you choose to do, there's always certain sacrifices they make. Like for me, it just happens to be sacrifice for sport, but I think for other people it may be for work. Just a choice that I made, so that I just want to do the best. That's why I try to spend my time to the fullest and try to improve my game so that I can make others proud as well. So this is kai lan, and I like this dish because they give a lot of pork with it. And this is the signature dish, prawn hor fun. So the gravy is very special, and I don't think I found any other shop that is nicer than this one. And this is yong tau fu. It's like a local dish, and I think it's very tasty. And this is Thai style chicken, and I think I have a very strong like taste liking. So this one suits my taste very well.
Okay, let's start.